Be careful who you call your friends. I'd rather have 4 quarters than 100 pennies. Al Capone. Humans, by nature, are social creatures. We want to interact with people and share our lives with them. At the same time, the people that you spend the most time around greatly influence things like happiness, wealth, self-esteem, mindset, and overall health. In a recent study of happiness levels of 15,000 people, an interesting trend emerged. People who had large social circles and enjoyed spending time with friends the most tended to be near the bottom of the IQ ladder. On the other hand, the higher on the IQ ladder you climb, the less likely you are to have more than a few close friends. So why is this? What makes intelligent people tend to keep to themselves and not want to spend large amounts of time with a huge group of friends? We found 8 reasons. So, reason number 1, they are very selective about their friends. Look, it's not like smart people test IQs before they decide to be friends with you or not. However, they are likely very attentive when you speak about your goals, ideas, businesses, and even if you are optimistic or pessimistic most of the time. If you are doing interesting things, have big ideas, or talk about execution and goals, you might be a candidate. But let's face it, most people talk about their plans for the weekend. This doesn't interest a smart person beyond casual conversation. Number 2, the need for social interaction is less. In many cases, the higher IQ that you have, the more socially awkward you are. Many geniuses struggle to talk about the latest trends, TV shows, or even music. They are busy thinking about large, complex problems that actually interest them. Number 3, they manage their times very carefully. They don't have fake catch-ups. The same study that we mentioned earlier also found that people with lower IQs tend to be happier in large groups with tons of friends. On the other hand, many intelligent people were happiest when they were alone. Gossip, rumors, and idle chit-chat bore smart people, who generally find study, problem-solving, and reading more enjoyable. Number 4, they are hesitant with new friendships. Science has found that the brain has a group of neurons referred to as mirrors. As children, they help us shape the way that we replicate the actions that we see from the adults around us. Intelligent people seem to have figured out this fact, and that spending time with dumb people will lead to dumb behaviors and habits in themselves. Thus, they are picky with the people that they have around them, especially when adding new people. Number 5, they have nothing to prove. When you are intelligent, you know your worth, and you find it pointless to try and prove it to others. Proving yourself to others is a game in which you can only win when you quit. Biki Ram. It is generally the people with lower IQ who are always trying to show you how smart they are, how cool they are, etc. Smart people just are smart. They are happy by themselves, and they are strong and independent. Number 6, they avoid negativity at all costs. This is part of the reason they are so picky with their friends. A person who is always negative, always complaining, and always playing the victim card can be a drain on your energy and positivity. Smart people avoid negative people. Smart people also keep to themselves and out of drama. A night reading, studying, or one with your favorite few close friends beats a drunken night at the bar where who knows what will happen and who will be there. Number 7. Successful people talk less and listen more. Smart people almost always are good listeners. It is part of how they determine who to spend time with. They want to hear your ideas so they can learn from smart people around them. They can also leave pointless conversations or not get involved with them if they are listening. Famous TV host Larry King was quoted, "I remind myself of this every morning. Nothing I say this day will teach me anything. So, if I'm going to learn, I must do it by listening." Number 8, they don't suffer from FOMO. FOMO, or fear of missing out, is not something that most intelligent people suffer from. Many have well-defined long-term goals that they are shooting for, and instant gratification is not very high on their list. The fear of missing out on a night at the bar or a wild party just doesn't really register. Remember, be careful who you call your friends. I'd rather have 4 quarters than 100 pennies. What do you think about this? Did we miss a reason that you believe smart people tend to have fewer friends? If you like this video, make sure to check out our mental upgrade book reviews and videos that we have on the channel. And as always, make sure you smash that like button and subscribe to the channel so you'll be notified when we publish new content.